Okay, so we already took the two 12s out from the bottom, and there's two.
Move it up.
Yeah, make sure they're out of their slots. Okay, now push the seat all the way up. It has to go up. It's in these tab rails things. So you push it all the way up, and then the top pulls forward. There you go. Got it? So you see the rails that it sits in? And then that goes into there. So you pull it up, and out. Cool.